Yeah, we were on the flight from Anchorage to, I mean, from Seattle to Anchorage, Alaska Airlines, and I woke up feeling something crawling on my arm, looked down, noticed something crawling out of my sleeve, and I brushed it off, it came back on, I looked up and said, oh my God, it's a scorpion. Grabbed the napkin off the tray table, grabbed that thing and held it in a tight grip, nudged my girlfriend, said, hey, I just got a scorpion, what do I do? And she said, what? I said, I just got a scorpion, I think it stung me, what do I do? And she hit the call button for the flight attendant, she came over, asked the same thing, can I help you? And I told her that I just caught a scorpion and I think it stung me. And she asked me to repeat myself, so I did a little louder, and she said, well, are you okay, can you breathe? And I said, well, yeah, I think so, but I don't know what to do with this thing. So she went and got a plastic bag, we threw it in there, she tied it up. They asked for if there was a doctor or EMT on board. There happened to be one, so they came and checked me out, said that, you know, if you don't experience any discomfort or shortness of breath within 30 minutes, you should be okay. And you know, I put ice on it, kept things under control, and we landed. The police officer took me off the plane and led me to the paramedics waiting for me. They checked me out, said I was, you know, it should be okay, and sent me on my merry way. They treated me, you know, well. Alaska Airlines has been more than gracious and generous with what they compensated me with. And overall, you know, it was an interesting experience.